Ini dia. Jadi saya menjadi waiter pembantu dari Vira.
Ya ya ya. Oke, kita lagi siap-siap, guys. Dan itu ada partisipan. Hai guys, kalian di sini untuk menyaksikan
Vira lapar kayak di belakangnya.
Ah.
Goblok kan gue Vira, maksudnya gini.
Iya, iya. Nih,
kenapa ini, Dik?
Sayur.
Silent.
Waalaikumsalam.
YouTube nya Vira ini. Saya tuh jadi channel YouTube.
Channel YouTube. Dr. Celia Nur and Wood, and then thank you
for seminar
for
myself
today, and
then
thanks for the all of the audience. Okay. The title of my proposal is analysis of the professional implication in the American Late Show Talk Show on Canadian Broadcasting Corporation Television.
Santai ketiga tuh.
Bagaimana pendapat Anda, guys?
Saya dulu.
For this research proposal, there are three parts we have to know. The first is about the interaction, and there are several kinds we have to know. And then, bilateral review, and then there are several kinds. And then the last is research of methodology, there are several kinds. So, we move to the interaction. So, first of all, the background. In the background, the reason why the researcher choose the topic relate the object in this background. So, foresee the phenomena of language in the talk show and society. So,
Nasi kuning.
So, yakul ibadi, yakul latihi, ahsanu inna syaitana, yanzahu bainahu inna syaitana, kana li insani aduhu mubik jazan.
Kurang
so, the relationship between the first and this research is the first explains why say good to anyone and say clearly so that the person who hears can clearly know what his words mean. And then the second is How Are the Mixing Violets by Stephen Colbert in his duster in the American Late Show talk show on CBS TV.
Cing, aku cing ya, bukan kamu di kue. Mana perasaan Anda, guys?
Ya, jadi alhamdulillah saya selesai. So I'm very glad because the teacher say that I'm good.
Bagaimana perasaannya selama
seminar? Selama seminar? Biasa aja.
Biasa aja. Kok kelihatan tegang, Mas? Kok pucat?
Nah, ini bedaknya.